I started my business primarily because I was looking for fulfillment. Currently at the time, I was working a corporate job at IBM Global Services and gained a great deal of skill set at IBM. But at the time, I just felt like something was missing. So for me, starting my own business allowed me an opportunity to sort of map out what I was passionate about, my strengths, and then put that in a model that could generate money. So the reason for me is I wanted to lead with passion and purpose.